Montreal. 2-0 game in favor of the Canadiens. Jarred loose to the stick of Kovalchuk. Played ahead, Zubrus drops this for Parise. His shot scores! Misplayed by Carey Price, and the Devils make it 2-1.
Carey Price has been outstanding in his last six games, giving up two or less than five and only three against Washington in the other. But here, he blows one big time. And you know Zach Parise's mindset generally, especially on a two-on-two and lets it to two-on-one, he's gonna shoot. And he snaps that thing and you can see it wobbling. And Zach's saying, okay, I couldn't beat him on a penalty shot the last game, but I'm gonna try something different. Look at that thing, end over end, went right under the pad. Wow. I thought it maybe went through the leg, Steve, but it actually trickled under the goal pad and a